for those who have been affected by the virus in any way, the world is here for you. We're all going through at least one thing, but you guys remain focused. We're all doing this for you, so please just hang in there, and I can assure you, there is light at the very end. That's it. God bless you, and have a great, great day, everyone. Peace.
To many people, the death of Rick May marked the loss of a much-respected voice actor in games that defined their childhood. But as we pay tribute, we should most importantly keep in mind the family and friends of Rick and other victims of COVID-19. The COVID situation is confusing, forcing millions of people to adapt to a new normal, which all feels so unfair, seeing the ignorance and misinformation spread. It's our duty to inform ourselves and do what we can to protect the people around us. To those affected by the virus, my sincere condolences. Whether you yourself have suffered, or rather, someone close to you, I hope that you and your loved ones are healing well.
So Rick May's death was quite a shock for me. Just a day earlier, I didn't even know he had that virus, but when I woke up next morning, the legend was just gone. His death means a lot to me, and it shows how dangerous the virus is. The whole situation is very serious for me. A lot of people are dying from the virus, while the others are joking about it. If any one of you got somehow affected by this whole situation, then I hope it will get better for you and for your family.
Hi, I'm Sarah DeRosi. I was one of the animators with Expiration Date Reanimated, and I want to say a few words about Rick May on his birthday. His passing was devastating, honestly. And what shocked me even more is that after it, the community got up and they went to work to honor this man's memory immediately. There were SFMs, there were tributes, there was so much love for this man that we all knew, and it was beautiful to see. And it was truly an honor to work alongside so many people that cared about Rick, and so many people that wanted to make people laugh and smile, just like we laughed and smiled when we saw Rick on the screen. And his memory absolutely lives on in every single one of us, and I'm so proud of this community. And I know Rick would be proud too.
Expiration Date Reanimated will be working with Boxes of Hope. Boxes of Hope is a youth-based charity initiative that acts as a non-profit organization. They've done several things before, such as visiting nursing homes, visiting schools, and doing tons of giveaways. Their last project involves giving to those in need, and also the underprivileged women in Bandung so that they can start their own mask-making business.